everyone. I know it has been a really long time since I posted a video, but I just have been really busy. March was a completely insane month for me. I had visits from friends basically every single week, and they all stayed for about a week. So I was like entertaining guests, and I really had no time to film. I am so sorry. I also had midterms this month. It has been completely insane. Anyway, with that said, today I'm gonna be doing a little look for Easter, and I like to toughen up my outfits. I'm not really the flowery girl for spring or Easter. There was a point in my life where I was, but today I decided to edge it up and add in my leather jacket with this dress. And also, I'm gonna be showing you guys the makeup look that I did if you're celebrating Easter with some friends and going for brunch. So this is basically a get ready with me Easter brunch. I'm starting off by applying my Benefit POREfessional primer. It's a great base for any makeup you're putting over the top. With a wine stained lips, yes, enough. Today I chose to put my foundation on after my concealer, so I'm taking my Clinique concealer and just dotting on any blemishes I might have. I gave her my heart, but she won't hear my soul. She takes till I break and I can't get more. You got me in shame. Then I'm gonna use my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. Get rid of any darkness under my eyes. No, I wouldn't change this love. You got me in chains. You got me in chains. Then I'm going to be using the amazing Tarte Amazonian Clay 24-hour foundation and just spreading that all over my face. It gives you such a great matte look. I love it, especially because I have oily skin. To fill in my brows, I'm using this NYX Eye Shadow in the color Betrayal, which is just a dark brown that matches my eyebrows perfectly. Now for eyeshadow today, I'm going to be using a cream base, and this is MAC's Rubenesque Paint Pot. I'll be your slave. You can have me in. To make this a little more fun, I'm going to be using an eyeshadow instead of an eyeliner, but using it as an eyeliner. So this is MAC's Frozen Violet. So I'm just drawing a kind of thickish line and making a little bit of a cat eye. Now just coming in with my eyelash curler and curling my lashes. And then of course I'm going to be using the Maybelline The Falsies Mascara. And this is not the waterproof version because I have a hard time taking that one off. For blush, I'm going to be using one of my new favorites, which is Fever by MAC. And I just love how pigmented it is. And then I'm also going to be using my favorite bronzer right now, which is Benefit's Hoola bronzer. On my lips, I'm just going to be using a lip liner, and this one is Nude, and it's by NYX. NYX lip pencils are a great dupe for the MAC lip liners. So I'm just filling them in, and that is the finished look. For my outfit, I chose this lovely floral printed dress, which I've had forever. And to make it a little more edgy, I added the leather jacket. To tie everything in, I'm wearing these heels, which are kind of booty style. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and tell me in the comments below how you guys celebrate Easter. And I will talk to you guys very, very soon.